Chrostosoma infuscatum. Chrostosoma infuscatum is a moth of the subfamily Arctiinae. It was described by Walter Rothschild in 1931. It is found in Colombia and Ecuador. The wingspan is about 27 mm. == References